Tatum lost it. Bridges, one man to beat. He beat him! Miles Bridges, hunkedly deep.
It's been windy the entire time here in Boston. Miles Bridges just added to that. Windmill him.
Like a full force gale. Hornets lead by 9.